Is it possible that life is such a rare phenomenon in the universe as a whole that the kind of chemical event we're looking for is too improbable that we should ever expect to see it duplicated in the laboratory?
If I can quote somebody I quoted earlier, it is logically possible, but it would be very inelegant. I mean, I would hate to think that some wildly unlikely event had to come across. At the moment, I see no reason. Things don't seem to be going that way. I mean, things are going very nicely, thank you, I think, in the origin of life problem. I mean, we're getting closer and closer. We don't seem to be up against an impasse that we can make no progress with. Maybe we'll hit one, but at the moment, I should say things are looking really...
But if it's that easy, where are they, to put Fermi?
You mean up there somewhere, but why haven't they come?
Why haven't they come?
Well, there's a rather sick reason that life is fine until you get the evolution of an intelligent tool-making organism, and then it blows itself up. And they're not here because, although they evolved, they destroyed themselves as soon as they reached our stage. I'd prefer not to believe that either, I think. It is a little puzzling that we haven't picked up information, even if we have, you know, one might expect in the... all this radiation that's surrounding us to be able to pick up a message of some kind. Disappointing.